How to automatically upload phone photos or videos on Mega app. Hello everyone, my name is Smile and in this video I'm going to show you how you can solve this problem of yours. So very firstly, you should open your Mega app from the Google Play Store. Go on the Google Play Store, on the top search bar search for the Mega app and it should be something like this. So once you open it and log in and sign up to your account on the Mega app, what you need to do is go to the home bar, which is right here. And after that, you need to go to the top three vertical lines right there and go to the settings option. And after you go to the setting option, just go on the camera uploads. And after you go on the camera uploads, just select the photos that you want to upload. And after you select it, just tap on the done option and then you are done. Your photos and videos will be automatically uploaded on your gallery and wherever you want to upload it. So that's how I can do it very simply. I hope you like the video. And if you like the video, then please do hit the thumbs up and subscribe button and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.